Jai Hind. Taekwondo wins. Can you say Jai Hind?
Jai Hind.
No, I can't listen. Come on, can say Jai Hind.
Jai Hind.
You have come to the Veterans India function. You have come to the Veterans India. You have a logo of Veterans India in the tricolor in your chest. Correct or not?
Yes, sir.
Respected dignitary in the dais. Awesome words from you. Thank you from the core of my heart from Veterans India. On this occasion, I take this pride privilege to congratulate each one of you on behalf of National President and Founder Mr. B.K. Mishra, who thought that nation can be built through the youth. Nation can be built through the youth, and the people of India can be built. The nationalism and patriotism can be built through the youth. The energies, the enthusiasms you have can be used in the reconstruction of our country. You can see the country's condition today. That's why when 1 year before the National Secretary I was appointed in the Veterans India, I was doing a soul search. What is this Veterans India? What I can do through sports? You know what is Veterans India? You know, I think most of you do not know, and you are attending a Veterans India function, attending a Veterans India sports wing function. Veterans India means a group of 10 lakhs people in India, those who have taken their service, served the nation in the borders. They served the nation in the borders. Now they have come out of the force and they are ready to serve the nation in their past time. Today they are ready to. Are you ready to serve the nation with them?
Yes, sir.
No, I can't hear.
Yes, sir.
You are sports people. Come on. Can you do it?
Yes, sir.
That's right. That's the thing. Friends, Veterans India, one message for you. From the founder president, we have done a lot of soul search. I have done sports since my childhood. My father taught me sasan. After that, I have gone and gone in fields of athletics, mountaineering. I climbed 11 mountain peaks in Himalayas. I did martial art over mountains. I think most of you do not know even what is martial art over mountains. It took birth in India and we forgot the ethos actually of martial arts. The main person called Bodhi Dharma is one person who tell me who is being worshipped in the world and not remembered in India. Guru Bodhi Dharma. The disciples of Buddha, Bodhi Dharma, are called Vailaraspa and Rajaraspa, and they were practicing the martial art over mountains. And you know what is the practice name called is? Why they used to practice? Find out today what is called Dungum and what is called Sumo. Find out and it will be really insight for you. You will understand martial art is not all about 1 and 2 points. Taekwondo is not all about 1 and 2 points. It's a big history. You need to inculcate it. May you get a medal and may not you get a medal, but you know, a T-seller can become a Prime Minister of India, all of you can become a President and Prime Minister of India, whole India you can rule in fact. You have the thought of ruling, you can do it. You need the fighters like Ramas, you need a fighter like Arjunas. We do not need a fighter just to showcase. Build up your leadership skills along with your medals. Definitely one day you will succeed in your life. It is not a question of just winning a medal. It's a question of winning the life. Are you ready for it? My gratitude and wholehearted, hearty feelings for the smiling girl Srinidhi. I am missing her. Whenever I come to the champions in a smiling girl, I am missing. And today, my heartfelt gratitude for her, and I pray God that her soul live in peace. Friends, regarding when I come to the sports, when I started researching it, everyone is talking about uniting the sport, uniting Taekwondo, uniting. Nobody is doing it. Nobody is doing it. Just talking, only talking, it's a book. Nobody is ready to take the action. What's to be done? Then I thought I have a platform where a lot of people, those who fought the war, they're heading this organization. One of the Major General G.D. Bakshi, written 25 books on the one page, led 3 wars for India. He is heading our election. Friends, then I discussed with him lot of concerns with the veterans of Veterans India. Then we come out to the thing, one message. No federation. One nation, one federation, one Veterans India. 16 sports are going to be inducted into it slowly in the 7th of it. It will be no discriminatory thing will be there, no talk of federation will be there, only a feeling of Jai Hind, Jai Bharat, Jai India. That's the feeling of nation comes first. You need to understand nationalism and patriotism of you. Each one of you are patriotic. But are you ready to utilize for the construction of the country? That is very important. That is the missing link. Everyone is patriotic. You ask them, everyone is patriotic. That is what is it. Today, when I stand before you, this is the first function of Veterans India Sports Week. It will be happening in every state. It will be happening in every name. Nationally also it will be happening. Today, I tell you from this dais, it was an awesome championship being done by Mr. Prem Raj, State Secretary of Veterans India. Give a good round of applause for him. Friends, he took the challenge. He gave you good food, talent shirts, good food, good accommodation, less entry fees, good equipments, what else you want? I never seen such a championship in Tamil Nadu. I am 10 years in championship. Now this is the 10th year I am in Tamil Nadu. First time, I think there was no fight inside a championship. I have seen championship people cut off the court. They will not leave the court till the time the decision is made. First time, hats up to the referees. They done a very grand vote. Just give a good round of applause for them. Organizers, the players, everyone was disciplined. I think even the players were awesome. They were all following the instructions of the referees. Coaches were very good. There were no classes. One of the coaches said, you know, he's from my department, that's why I don't want to bother. Wow. Good. Give a good round for the class. She will get it. That's the thing, that's the spirit. Let us take the spirit. Sportsmanship is important. It is not the medal which matters. It is the behavior, the character that matters. That important is the behavior and character. When I was speaking in Kutiyon, the same about the same things. I say you are heading this in, heading the organization, but the things are not happening. Friends, today I thank each one of you in the dais, each one of you here, Mr. Sudarshan, Mr. Vijay Kumar. What an awesome food, what an awesome arrangement. Give a good round of applause for him. Superb leader. Actually, I never seen such good civil, any championship. And so disciplined with the hygienic thing. The most important hygienic thing is the toilets, bathrooms. Everything is clean, neat and clean. Even nothing is broken. Students will come and stay and take the things and go. Students are very good. Give a good applause for them. Thank you, friends, for making it success. One man cannot make a nation. All of you two, all together, if you really want to do, step forward, definitely the nation can be made. Veterans India is with you. Definitely you do the help, whatever the level you want. We have the people to help you. Whatever the level you want. In this context, I will tell you, even the officials or the players, everyone, please keep continuing. Keep doing the hard work. Do not think that this is the end. Keep doing hard work. And the coaches are really awesome. I will fail if I do not take the coaches. Coaches are the most important pillar of the player building. But they are now the scapegoat of our federation. No federation. Welcome to Veterans India. Please come in, play. Thank you very much. Thank you everyone. Jai Hind.